Hi guys! Today with Chat with Isaac, we're gonna talk about Isaac's form of exercise.
Mm-hmm.
What do you like to do to exercise? Do you like to run?
Mm-hmm.
Do you really?
No, no.
You like to dance! Isaac has some sick moves, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Did you
look
at me?
Oh, they're pretty awesome. He dances with all his heart. You burn some calories, man.
Mm-hmm.
He likes to dance. What's another way you like to exercise?
Mm-hmm.
Do you like to jump rope?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, really?
No.
Oh. Do you like to swing?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he loves to swing. What do you do when you're swinging?
Sing.
You sing? You sing really well, too.
Mm-hmm.
He sings a lot of songs that I would have forgotten about. What was the one you were singing yesterday? That's the one he came home singing, or came in singing after swinging. When you get older, do you want to be a song leader?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here's the tough question.
Wait, JJ. Wait.
Okay, stop. Here's a tough question.
Wait.
Would you rather...
Wait, JJ.
Be a song leader?
Jumbo.
Or a drummer?
Jumbo.
Really?
Uh-huh.
You'd rather be a drummer?
Uh-huh.
Okay, would you rather be a song leader?
Wait, JJ.
Or a preacher?
Preacher, babe.
So you don't really want to be a song leader that much?
No.
What if you couldn't be a preacher?
Oh, I like to preach all the time.
Yeah, I know you like to preach all the time. But if you couldn't be a preacher, what would you want to be?
Preacher.
No. If you could not be a preacher, what was a different thing you would want to be?
Preacher. I like to preach.
If you couldn't be a preacher, would you rather be a song leader or a drummer?
Preacher, babe.
So I get it. Preacher's top choice. What's after that?
Drummer man.
And then what's after that?
Singer.
Singer?
Mm-hmm.
What about a construction worker?
Yeah.
Oh, so where does that fall? Okay, then is it construction worker or song leader?
Song leader. Yeah.
And then construction worker?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Yay. We'll talk about preaching and drumming maybe in the next one.
Ooh,
you think?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Ooh.
Oh.
Ooh. Ah!
Oh, yeah. Give him his glasses. Here, man, look it. Now you can actually see the camera.
Y'all bear.
Wow. Yeah. You look so sharp. Make a nice face for the camera.
Hello. My glasses. Bye.
Bye, everybody. See you.
Next time.
Next time. Should we do this next week?
Mm-hmm.
Should we do this again? Should we do this tomorrow?
Yeah.
Okay, be careful. Don't walk into the thing. All right. See you next time.